a dual kettlebell sumo deadlift. I have both of these kettlebells right inside of my ankles. Feet are out nice and wide, toes slightly turned out. From here, I'm gonna have a very soft bend in my knee. Take a nice deep belly breath, brace my core, and then I'm going to hinge my hips back, meeting the kettlebells, standing, squeezing the glutes at the top, and then I'm just gonna reverse this. So keeping that slight bend in my knees, pushing the hips back, kettlebells touch the floor, stand and squeeze. That is our dual kettlebell sumo deadlift.